with it the means to contain the power of the well. We have a plan to send you there. Vega will walk you through the process.
This is my primary operating facility. It is where I was created, and where my core processing is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities. But it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of the port. I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems. In this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but you should survive the surge.
Primary neural security network offline.
My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
Should you find yourself on the left through a team. appreciate you.
Access granted. Access granted.
Early tests of Vega's protoplasmic circuitry showed temperatures exceeding 1.2 megakelvins, 173 times hotter than the surface of the sun. To contain this heat, a massive supercooled structure was built to house Vega's.
You are looking at the only absolute zero cooling system ever constructed. It took years.
Four
coolant generators. Once they are no longer functional, my
battery system will
can now move to where my core is located to complete this process. The train below will take you to the entrance. For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Thank you.